Did you know why rotary engines, once hailed as the future of the auto industry, almost disappeared from the planet? These incredibly cool triangle rotor engines, known for their compact size and smooth operation, could have easily outshined traditional piston engines. They're simple in design, deliver crazy power for their size, and sound like every car lover's dream. But sadly, their flaws outweighed the benefits. The biggest issue? A long combustion chamber that prevents full fuel burn. Sure, it spits flames out the exhaust, but it also makes the engine inefficient and polluting. Sealing is another nightmare. A rotary engine has multiple chambers in different combustion stages, and the seals between them wear out fast. To reduce friction, oil is injected directly into the chamber, which means it burns oil like a BMW on a bad day. This leads to poor fuel economy and emissions that make environmentalists glue themselves to roads. It seemed like rotary engines were doomed to extinction, replaced by boring pistons. But then Mazda heard the cries of fans worldwide, and made a bold move to bring the rotary back. Though for now, it's only a part of the hybrid system in the MX-3 crossover.